Nice big chemtrail in the morning.
It was 7 o'clock. Beautiful morning. Very weird, never had that before.
July 17th, 2016. Comes back out again, excuse the language. First really nice day in ages. Heavy bastard. So it's 6 p.m. 24th of July 2016 and it should be a beautiful summer's night, and the sky has been demolished again with chemtrails. Solar radiation management activated by HARP towers. That's high auroral active auroral research program, and Gwen Towers, don't know myself what that stands for. It'll be an electromagnetic vibe. So there we go, look at that. Make sure you buy some vitamin D tablets. Half past two in the afternoon, 26th of July 2016. We had the Hoax TV telling us that a priest had his throat slit. Enter the new world, one religion. Coming soon. Not to mention all the other bullshit, which is your news, which is your life, because you're believing this, and you're actually working for organisations for it. Where is the sun? Alright guys,
alright.
I'm filming a bit of the sunset, hey? July 28th, 2016, and the sky has been stolen again. The sun is up there somewhere, incredible. It's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Unbelievable. Total blanket cover. Another stunning day of the holidays. 29th of July 2016. We're being murdered. It's 8 o'clock in the morning, 30th of July 2016, and the sky has gone completely. It's like fucking winter, middle of summer. Not good. Not good. Saturday morning. Absolute